Unless you think we need you to protect us.
Te enseño para que aprenda. Se me para los pelos y se me para el bicho.
Se me para el bicho.
Y vas a ser mía, te lo había dicho.
Te lo había dicho.
What are you gonna do, Rome? Just stand here and gawk at her? Shut up.
Make you feel good.
Whoa.
You kiss me with that?
It's your line, yeah.
I can't tell you how much I wish I didn't want to stay. I just kinda wish you were gay.
Have you ever been in love?
Yeah, Nancy Wheeler, first semester senior year.
Oh my god, she's such a priss.
Mm. Turns out, not really.
Are you still in love with Nancy?
No.
Why not?
I think it's because I found someone who's a little bit better for me. It's crazy. Ever since Dustin got home, he's been saying, you know, you gotta find your Susie, you gotta find your Susie.
Wait, who's Susie?
It's some girl from camp, I guess his girlfriend. To be honest with you, I'm not 100% sure she's even real. But that's not, it's not really, it doesn't matter. The point is this girl, you know, the one that I like. It's somebody that I didn't even talk to in school. And I don't even know why. Maybe because Tommy H would have made fun of me, or I wouldn't be prom king. It's stupid. I mean, Dustin's right. It's all just a bunch of bullshit anyways. Because when I think about it, I should have been hanging out with this girl the whole time. And first of all, she's hilarious. She's so funny. I feel like this summer, I have laughed harder than I have laughed in a really long time. And she's smart. Way smarter than me. You know, she cracked like top secret Russian codes. And, you know, she's honestly unlike anyone I've ever even met before.
Love.